Praise the Living God, dear heart. This is Evangelist King of Female Exorcists at House Shalom. You know, at House Shalom, we're simply building God a peaceful house for His glory. You know, I have been getting many requests about from individuals wanting to attend the next Land on Hands meeting. So, dear heart, this is for you. My husband and I have scheduled a Land on Hands meeting for August the 15th at 2 p.m. Eastern Standard Time in Raleigh, North Carolina. Now, due to the COVID-19, we can only accept about 10 people because we'll be having it from our home. So, dear heart, if you know that you will be coming, then you can send me an email at exorcist@holyghostfire.us, and I will send you the venue location. But you have to make sure that you will be coming, because if it's not, you could be taking someone else's turn, because we only can accept about 10 people. Dear heart, come expecting. I know I am expecting of the Lord. Whether you need healing, deliverance, salvation, it don't matter what, just come. We just want to see and experience a move of the Holy Ghost. Now, when the Holy Ghost on scene, devils must flee, devils must go. And when we come together, we encourage each other in the Lord. And right now, dear, we all need that encouragement because of that COVID-19. That devil of fear. That fear have tormented God's people. So come expecting from the Lord. Whatever you expecting of the Lord, Lord said, be it according to your faith. Be it according to my faith. What is your faith? What is my faith? So we must expect of God. And sometimes, dear, what we do need Holy Ghost hands laid upon us. Praise the Living God. So come, August the 15th at 2 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. And if you know you can come, don't say, Evangelist King, I'm coming, and you don't come. Please don't do that, because you're taking up space for someone else. Someone else could have came. So make sure you can come. So just send me that email at exorcist@holyghostfire.us. Say, Evangelist King, I will be coming. What is the venue location? And I will give you that location. Praise the Living God. Dear heart, I always have you in prayer. And I know you always have me in prayer. And I thank you for your prayer. And I look forward to seeing you at the Holy Ghost Land on Hands meet. In Jesus' mighty name. Shalom.